Workers in Limburg checked the two remaining pillars before triggering a second round of blasts.